There will be no face-to-face classes this year in high-risk areas due to fears brought by the coronavirus disease 2019. Because of this, school service operators and drivers have lost their livelihood since the early part of the year. That is why some of them are planning to shift to different sources of income. Instead of ferrying students to school, school service operators will now bring groceries direct to the homes of their clients.
Kung ano yung mabibili nyo sa supermarket, ganun din yung mabibili nyo sa amin. Ang price din, halos ganun din yung price na mabibili nila sa grocery. Kaya humingi po ako ng tulong sa mga parent na sa amin na kayo mag-grocery para matulungan nyo din kami at pati mga drivers namin.
According to Lee Marco, President of the Alliance of School Service Associations of the Philippines, or ASAP, they have already conducted several online meetings with the Land Transportation Franchising and Regulatory Board, or LTFRB, and the Civil Service Commission. The Pasabuy Grocery Program is set to start on July 31. It is open to all school service operators. The LTFRB will also issue the necessary permit free of charge. Marco said they plan to urge the parents of students they used to bring to school to become their clients.
Instead na mag-grocery po sila, pupunta po sila sa grocery. Pupunta po sila, magbabayad po sila ng parking. Pipila po sila. Kami po, i-deliver po namin yun sa bahay po nila. Iwan po namin yung parang contactless. Iwan po namin sa pintuan, grocery check po nila. Tapos yung payment po.
A service charge of only 50 to 100 pesos will be added on top of the total amount of groceries ordered. Meanwhile, Marco's group also appeals to President Duterte to help them with their problem of paying monthly mortgage for their school service vehicles since income has not been easy to come by these days.
Humingi sana akong moratorium ng pagbabayad namin or bigyan kami ng package yung hindi naman kami mahirapan until na magkaroon kami ng hanap buhay next year.
According to Marco, they pay an amount of around 25,000 pesos per unit per month for their school service units. And since losing their livelihood, some of their colleagues have opted to just return their vehicles or allow the bank to take them. Vincent Arboleda, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.